This is a cargo bob. You can actually open the back door just like that. You can walk in it, but you can't fly in it. With the use of mods, I changed that. I was able to use the back of the cargo bob how it's supposed to be used, just like this right here, night-night NPCs and whatnot, and also store my vehicles in the cargo bob, and also flying around with the vehicle in the back of the cargo bob. But sadly, in GTA 5 Online, you cannot do this with the cargo bob. Put an F in the chat, boys.